So now we're here with Regine
Achondo.
And it's a bat. What kind?
Baskish name.
A Basque from Basque, like
yes,
Spain.
Yes, from the west coast of south west coast of France.
Oh, okay, right on the Spanish border. In other words,
Spanish border.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah. So, tell our another wonderful year for French films. Mon Dieu. So it's a wonderful thing, and you're the general manager.
Yes. Of UniFrance Film.
So tell our viewers, like in America, who might not understand what UniFrance does and what the films are.
UniFrance is in charge of promoting French cinema in foreign countries. So,
which is obviously, what I do, by the way.
Yes, I'm sure. So obviously we are here in Toronto because it's Toronto is one of the most important places to be with French cinema, as in Cannes, as in Venice, and in Berlin. But Toronto has something special in the relationship with the audience.
Yes, it does. Yes, we.
That is not the same in Venice or in Cannes, which are more professional film festival. Toronto is very singular, because Toronto is directly in relation, in a very strong relationship with audience. And it is a sort of market without saying that it is a market.
Well, they're very concerned about
their
audience.
So it's very important for the audience, and it's very important also for the business.
Yes, they're very, you know, I mean, people were, I met a girl on the subway today. Hello, if you're watching YouTube, who waited 5 hours.
Yes.
To get a rush line to get in to see a film.
Yes, yes. It's very specific to Toronto.
Yes.
And I think that it's a very strong position for cinema here.
Yes, they love it.
Very specific.
Yes. They love film here.
Yes.
In Toronto.
Yes.
And everybody comes here. And usually the stars are usually here at the...
Yes, because... As what I said before.
Of the French films. I saw Marion Cotillard here last year at Selma Hayek.
Toronto is also a huge market. They don't want to say that it is a market, but it is a very important place to do business with French cinema. And I can imagine that it is the same for all the cinema from everywhere in the world. So we have to be here, and it's very important to have also talents here, because the press is very reactive, also because of the reaction of the audience. All is very linked here. The reaction of the audience, the relation with the press, international press, and also the business.
There's over 1,000 journalists here, they say.
Yes, yes. And it's became more and more important each year.
Yes.
Yes, I'm sure.
And this year I got up at 5:30 in the morning to make sure I got to see a wonderful film, and I don't know if I can pronounce it in French, but I'll try. De rouille et d'os.
De rouille et d'os.
De rouille et d'os.
De rouille et d'os. But you saw it in Cannes.
No,
I'm sure.
It here.
It was your first screen.
Yes.
Okay. And you like it?
I loved it.
Yes.
I loved it. Marion Cotillard, directed by Jacques Audiard.
Yes, it's very strong.
Yes,
it's
and
very
I was
strong
waiting
film.
For them. I was hoping that Jacques Audiard and Matthias Gunnarts were going to turn up tonight. But
he was supposed to come here, but I didn't see him.
They didn't see. Yeah, I know. I haven't seen him. But I'm talking to Regine.
No, I'm not Jacques Audiard. I would like to be.
Well, there's so many wonderful people here that it's always a pleasure. Grand plaisir, mademoiselle.
Yeah, okay. Madame. Okay. So welcome pour the plaisir.
Okay, merci.
Okay. Thank
merci
you.
Beaucoup.
Thank
Enchanté.
You. Thank you.